DJ, you a rapper. You don't get to request no song. Little bitch ass boy. You ain't no fucking DJ, nigga. And you don't get to tell me what I get to play in my car, nigga. This my foreign car. Why would I say it to your face? You steady talking broke, nigga, talk. All that said to my face. All that let's box. All that let's do this. All that, nigga, all that's broke, nigga, talk. Nigga, you speaking Chinese. Nigga, I don't talk no broke, nigga, talk. What I want to say it in your face for? So you'll make me kill you? And then I ain't got no defense for killing you? Then everybody in the federal penitentiary mad at me because I done killed Twisted Black Son? Nigga, if it wasn't for your daddy, you might be gay, boy. You would have been molested, nigga, in the family. If it wasn't for your daddy, you ain't stood on your own 10 toes, nigga. You been standing behind you walks in your daddy's shadow, nigga. You would have been a victim out here, nigga, if you wasn't Twisted Black Son. Now shut your motherfucking dick suckers, boy. Listen to me tell you. What your daddy, that's why you can't. I see you been listening to other rappers. You ain't been listening to your daddy. No, nigga, you been listening to other rappers. You been listening to Boosie and Wire and Lil Wayne. You ain't been listening. You ain't no Twisted Black fan, nigga. You just his son. Yeah, I done figured it out about you, nigga. You can't recite none of your daddy's songs, nigga. If it was, you know what been new boo is the worst thing your daddy wants you to be out here playing tough and gangster, nigga. You got to hold it down for your sister, nigga. Your daddy wants you to know you weak, nigga. Hide behind your daddy. My daddy left me out here, nigga, and I had to stand out here by my own, nigga. I ain't have no daddy, nigga. And I had to go inside an institution. You ain't never had to go into an institution for murder, nigga, with other murderers as a little bitty boy. Nigga, your daddy protected you, nigga, with his name. Your daddy homeboys kept you safe. They wouldn't give you no money and buy you no Michael Jordan tennis shoes from what your daddy said in his record. But, nigga, you been out here. You ain't been tough, nigga. You Twisted Black Son somewhere picking up some breakfast that a woman making for me. Hold on. Let me call her right now, nigga. Why you fucking with me? You want to know where I'm at. You should be with your baby somewhere. Look, boy, don't do what your daddy did, son, and leave your kids out here. And damn, don't. At least you can go see your daddy. Boy, you had a whole town mad at me. I'll shoot you in your ass because you want to fight. And I'm telling you, I don't fight, nigga. I pimp, and most pimps are scary. They gonna reach for a razor blade or a gun or the police. That's three things a pimp gonna do. They gonna call the police on a nigga. They gonna cut you or they gonna shoot you. Nigga, we ain't finna tussle with no nigga. Nigga, my hoe don't take good directions and instructions from a nigga with a black eye. Ain't no hoe taking no pimp serious. Nigga, he's sitting up with a fat lip. She ain't paying attention to no instruction. He's saying, you want to fatten my lip, nigga, so I can be discredited in the home with my hoe? Nigga, you lying to me, nigga. I'm going to shoot you and I another nigga. Say, baby, I'm out here. Yeah, nigga, I'm going to shoot you and I another nigga. You want to fight, homie? I keep telling you, I don't know how to fight. I'm gonna kill something, my nigga. I'm gonna murder, and you ain't no murderer. So go on with that tough guy. Just let me be a hoe, as you say, and go on about your business, nigga. Cause you been a hoe. Let your daddy name. You come from a bunch. Come on, baby, I'm out here.
Okay, that's all. Okay,
man, you know I ain't calling you for nothing. I'm out here.
Okay,
yeah, nigga. Funky motherfucker. Now let me finish what I'm about to tell you, son. Now we gonna finish this whole song. Little punk ass boy, your daddy ain't never whoop your ass. You ain't never had no whooping by no man. Whooped all your mama's boyfriend. All them niggas your mama was sneaking and fucking while your daddy was in and out of jail. Them niggas was scared to discipline you, nigga. So you don't know how to be disciplined by no man, nigga. So now here it is, a nigga done come along and discipline your little ugly black ass. And you ugly and black like your daddy, nigga. Y'all ain't no two. Y'all ain't the cutest nigga in the classroom, nigga. You niggas is the jet black ugly niggas, nigga. Yeah, your daddy just was a hell of a street nigga. You ain't a hell of a nothing. You ain't no hell of a rapper. You couldn't play basketball good. Nigga, you ain't fired well at all, nigga. You got to live up into your daddy's shadow, nigga. So you got to try to do something crazy. You got to get killed doing some wall kind of shit. You got to go out. Nigga, you ain't never in your life slapped nobody. Tommy Burns, listen. You ain't never in your life slapped somebody. You don't have no history of fighting. You don't have no history of shooting. You don't have no history of being a gangster. What makes you think at 27 years old, you gonna finally grow up and slap another man? And you ain't never in your life slapped another man. Listen, son. I know I hurt your feelings. I know you thought Twisted Black was like Superman. And when you realize Twisted Black was like Superman, he wasn't like Superman if there was a kryptonite. See, they got a kryptonite for them Superman kind of niggas. It's called the streets. The streets is the kryptonite that make these niggas weak when Superman come around. You see how your daddy quit you? Your daddy spend more time in the streets, niggas selling dope, pushing dope with Lil Lord and them, fucking over people, selling them fake bricks. Lil Lord and my cousin, homie, 40. The nigga your daddy used to rap about, 40, that's my cousin, nigga. Your daddy used to come through and fuck with me and Big Pooh over there, nigga, in the duplexes over there in Forest Hill, nigga, when he had the Corvette in the BMW, nigga. So he was really rapping it how he was talking about it, nigga. Didn't I tell you your daddy rapped his dumb ass in the prison? Say, man, Angie Denise, man, he went to fucking with Angie Denise Hudson. Your daddy was dumb and a motherfucker. He got cocky, nigga. You should learn from Twisted Black. Now, I take that back. You should learn the mistakes of Twisted Black. Don't leave your child out here like your daddy left you, nigga. That's what they call, that's what Mama and Big Money are, nigga, and Mama B now mean about that generational curse. Baby, we gotta break that generational curse. Nigga, you wanna embrace it. You wanna break into the penitentiary. You don't wanna break the generational curse. You wanna break into the penitentiary. You don't wanna break the, I'm gonna tell you, man. Yeah, you don't wanna break the generational curse. Yeah, you wanna break into the penitentiary, nigga, cause you're broke. Now, you one thing about it, if you go to jail, you go to the penitentiary, your mama, and everybody gonna send you money, they gonna make it comfortable on you. Then when you get to the penitentiary, nigga, and everybody find out you Twisted Black son, they gonna put protection around you, nigga. So, you, nigga, you gonna die. If you slap me, your mom and dad, they gonna let your dad out of prison. He might go miss your funeral. I swear to God, little Tommy, okay? You talking tough, nigga. You better tell your dad and them gonna call you. All your daddy homeboy know you'll die if you slap me, nigga. So come slap me. When you see me, slap me, you little black scary motherfucker. Boy, your daddy gonna have to make calls or niggas in the feds and everything. Y'all gonna get that nigga. Cause I'm gonna kill you if you slap me, nigga. Now, I ain't finna shut up. That's what you want me to do, bitch ass nigga. I ain't shutting up, nigga. You come slap me and make me shut up. Ain't everybody been talking about what they gonna do to me. And I know Twisted Black son ain't gonna do nothing. You ain't never even shot a gun before, nigga. You ain't never even shot a gun before, nigga. You been sheltered, little Tommy. And if your daddy wants you to be, if your daddy wanted, nigga, you been sheltered, nigga. Yeah, you have. Everybody know you, nigga. I know you, boy. Everybody know you are a shelter kid. You ain't never been hungry. Nigga, your daddy been selling. Nigga, you been living like Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. And you can't fight. Nigga, you ain't never had no fight, little Tommy. Every school you done been to, nigga, you been, nigga, you was the teacher's pet, nigga. You ain't no tough kid, nigga. You ain't bad. You ain't got no scars on your knuckle, and you ain't never fell down on the ground, nigga, and bust your scars your kneecaps up, nigga. You ain't got no scratches on your legs, nigga. You mama's baby, nigga. Yeah, you mama's boy, nigga. Yeah, you mama's boy. Now, back to what I was saying, little Tommy. Little hurt boy. I know you in your feelings. You hurt like a motherfucker, just like every other. But like I was saying, boy, I was doing a video and said, fuck Twisted Black. Daddy, I know everything about you, boy. Everybody know you. You a celebrity's kid, nigga. You been in a fish tank all your life, nigga. We done watched you grow up, son. Everybody know you. Your daddy is a public figure. We don't think everybody know y'all business. When your mama used to fuck off on your daddy, nigga. When your mama was getting that pussy away on your daddy, when your daddy was in jail, nigga. Everybody knew what was going on, nigga. You just didn't know. Your daddy was rapping about it. Your daddy was putting that pain on the CD, nigga. What you mean, nigga? We done grew up with you, nigga. I'm like your uncle, nigga. I've been watching you grow up, nigga. Where I'm at? Nigga just picked up for breakfast that a woman made for me, nigga. So what you think I wanna get with a nigga first thing in the morning? You think I wanna get with a nigga first thing in the morning, nigga? The nigga the most important meal of the day is breakfast. You think I wanna skip? I'm in Eastwood, nigga. Yeah, I'm in Eastwood. You think I'm... nigga, you asking me where I'm at and now telling me to pull up. Man, you see you young niggas. You see you young niggas. Man, goddamn, man. You see you young niggas. Say, now, if I let you trick me into going to the penitentiary, leaving my kids, then I'll be just like your daddy. I don't want to be like your daddy, my nigga. Listen, let a 27-year-old kid give me some directions to pull up. Now, if you pull up outside me and I kill you, then guess what? They ain't gonna take me to jail. But if I pull up where you just told me to come and something happened and I hurt you, nigga, them people taking me to jail for premeditation. Come on, little stupid man, look at all these dick-sucking-ass niggas coming in here. Boy, you bitch-ass niggas tuning in because y'all broke this morning, nigga. How many of you bitch-ass niggas done had breakfast, nigga? Nigga, say, man, check this my other foreign car I'm riding in, little Tommy. This my other foreign I'm riding in. But listen, nigga, why would I pull up in this foreign car? Where you at? Come on, nigga, I'm on my way out the ghetto. Now, why would I come where you at, nigga? Now, are you mad because I said fuck Twisted Black? And your daddy killed Twisted Black, homie. Didn't you hear the song? Your daddy made a song called R.I.P. Twisted Black. It's called R.I.P. Twisted Black. I heard it, nigga, and it touched my soul, nigga. Impacted my spirit. Because what he did, he resurrected Tommy Burns. See, you ain't listening to your daddy, nigga. You too caught up listening to YFN Lucci, nigga. Your daddy laid down Twisted Black, nigga, so he can resurrect Tommy Burns. He talked about it, nigga, when him and Gerard had the fight. Nigga, Gerard fought Black. Tommy was scared. That's how I know you scary, nigga. Tommy is scary. Twisted Black was the nigga. So Twisted Black took over. Twisted Black took over. So your daddy got the, your Father God. Let me put your daddy in prison so he can preserve him, nigga. You heard what he said? You heard what he said, nigga? God